So what will he want to see paperwork-wise then?
He might not want to see anything.
Last time, that's why this is my competition logbook for the car.
Oh, okay.
This is, yeah. So basically, that's what it had, and that's what I've changed it to Vauxhall.
Oh, okay. And that's it. I thought the logbook was a bit more substantial.
It's a bit more professional.
Yeah, just a bit of paper. Yeah.
Something official.
That's the inside.
Oh, okay. So it's just... Yeah. Cool. Thank you very much, appreciate that.
Cheers, thank you.
Is it still with the Honda engine?
Vauxhall now.
That was dead before he bought it. The Honda engine was dead before Wayne bought it.
He killed two, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was buggered.
His son was supposed to be doing it in a C2 today.
Was he?
No, he pulled his entry yesterday.
You want your squeegee there?
Yeah. They'd be coming off when I get home, honey.
Oh, are they? Peel them off, stick them on the toolbox. That's what you want, isn't
it? So, show us where we're going. Stage one. Stage one and two are identical.
One and two are identical. So start here, out, do some wiggling.
Are these hay bales? That's the cones.
That's the row of cones. These would be bales and cones. That'll be coned. Come back round here, squares out through there. Another chicane there.
So all this is concrete. Don't know what is this concrete?
Concrete.
Well? Okay.
So everything's concrete, broken concrete.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
With varying amounts of mud on it.
Yeah.
Back out. We come round the outside. There's a merge here. We go down the long straight. Back up the other bit of runway. This is Cone City. Yeah. It's very tight. Lots of bales and cones everywhere. Split off this way. Do that loop again. And then split
hence
off.
The merge, so you're going around twice,
yeah.
Basically.
And then split off that way and you're straight over the finish.
Straight back down the pit area.
And then back in.
What do you reckon the time for that is? Well, how long is it going to take you? How long's the stage?
It's 5.2 miles. I reckon that's probably 6 or 7 minutes.
So the person on the stage who on the second lap gets priority. I don't know if you read that in the blue box. When you go through noise, can you get your time card number 2 out, please? Because they want to fill that in.
One, they find it like one, dirty talk, one, they find it like one, dirty.
Problem with the power supply then, isn't it?
So when did that come down? What part of the stage did that come down?
What part? Last three quarters of the stage.
Was that because we saw when you had to reverse on the circuit?
I slipped it. No, it wasn't. It was after that.
That was after that. Was it? I did. Yeah. I just started. Yeah.
That's got
mate, seriously, has it? So what? You just rested it on the top of your foot?
It was just on my feet, and I was like lifting it up, trying to
play. Mate, that's just ridiculous.
Three bar. There's no one bar, so you're out of the three bar. Just
I'll get you. It's that three bar, but you're saying the one we're doing anyway.
Yeah, they're not going to move it.
Just going through a different angle.
Yeah. On all of them.
That's the
acute, and then that's the big sweep one.
So this is the slip through there, then this is in reverse.
Yeah.
Does that have a breather on it?
That one at the top. Just keep an eye on it.
Okay. Has it got like the normal like bolt level bolt? Is it or not?
No.
No.
It's usually here.
So how did you top it up?
It'll be on the front.
Oh, okay.
In the state of this CT there.
That's the one.
Swift, sorry.
Yeah, it went into that.
an escort.
Yeah.
Right through. I think I've welded captive nuts in there, so you can just unbolt it.
How far into the stage did the handbrake jam on?
About 3/4 of the way through.
Oh, okay.
And I was trying to get it off. Joe had a go. And I said, bollocks, we'll just drive through it.
She's hot, isn't she?
Smelling. I thought, I ain't stopping.
No.
And it's just annoying, because I pulled the button. That was another handbrake. Basically, you want some mechanical locking pin, so when you're out on a stage, you can lock it completely.
It's not by,
it's just
by me,
natural
it's
every clip. Day. You just push a button in, don't you?
Yeah. It's just arse. So what?
I hope we're going to take the button out.
Take the button out completely.
Take the button out, so it's just literally a fly off completely, then 100%.
Are they all the same size? Yes, that's right.
Can you remember off the top of your head, is there any standing water still on corners?
No, but it's shitty.
Well done, chaps. Last stage. Bring it home.
You're good with this.
Awesome, that last one.
Done.
Yeah. Good, mate.
Spot on, my friend.
They're all driving.